The ESOL 2019 Congress here in Copenhagen is full of innovative formats. And right now I am in hall A2, where in the back of the hall you will find the elevator pitch theater. Throughout the course of the Congress, in several sessions, there will be 15 different abstracts presented, and the presenters will get the chance to pitch one slide for 1 minute. After that minute, the judge decides if the presenter is allowed for another 5 minutes of presentation with another 4 additional slides. So if you ever find yourself in this format, you better prepare really well what you have to say. What was it like to present your abstract in this format?
It was absolutely challenging because, well, you have very short time, 1 minute, and you have to be, you have to convince your chairman in this short period of time for something that needs long time to explain. So very challenging.
And if people in the future are watching this who might consider doing the elevator pitch, do you have a tip for them?
Yes, I would say just don't mention the result, and just say what you would like to show, and don't mention the conclusion, don't mention the result.
So if you are interested to get a quick overview over a lot of different papers presented here at the Congress, make sure you join in on one of the elevator pitch sessions.